in 1897 and then opened in 1901 by Prince Abbas Helmis II. Inside in the Egyptian Museum, 150,000 pieces, all the pieces original. Okay? The history in Egypt consists of three times. All the kingdom building a pyramid in the Giza and in Saqqara. How many pyramids in Egypt, you know?
How many?
We visited six.
No, 50 pyramids, 50.
50?
50 pyramids, yes. All the kings and the queen from the old kingdom, you can build the big pyramid and take the mummified and put it, the coffin in the pyramid. Middle kingdom, the new kingdom, Luxor and Aswan. Okay? That is a statue from the King Khafre, builder the second pyramid in the Giza, like the middle one. He ruled in Egypt 25 years and he died 65 years and not marriage. And that is the statue made of alabaster jars, 4,000 years. And you can see in the head, that is the god of Falcon, the god of protection. That is the god of Horus. All the gods, you can take the mask from animals and the birds. That is the symbol from the gods. That is the god of Horus, the god of protection, and the god. That is the god of protection. That is the masterpiece statue. That is the high priest. Sheikh al-Balad, that is the high priest, that is a statue made of wood discovered in the Saqqara and the first capital in Egypt, 4,000 years, one piece of wood, and you can see like the eyes, mix glass and alabaster jars, you can see,
yeah,
like the movie,
yeah,
yes, you can see, it is one piece of wood, yes, like made of sycamore tree, and discovery in the hoof of the high priest.
मिट्टी वो हो सकता है कि वो जो कवर है ना वो प्लास्टिक है ना इतना शीशा टूट जाता है कितना वो जो प्लास्टिक नायलन है ना नायलन के अंदर घुस गई है
What is this? That is the 200 Egyptian money. Fancy? That is the scribe from the writing all the history from the king. Like the statue made of limestone stone 4,000 years. You can see in the leg like the papyrus and in hand like the pen, writing all the history from the king. You can see like the eyes mix glass and alabaster jars.
Yeah.
You can see like the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Like 4,000 years discovery in Saqqara in the first capital of the sky. Okay.
Saqqara.
The Great Pyramid, that is the statue from the King Cheops, 7 centimeters, discovery in Luxor, in very intimacy in Luxor. That is builder, the Great Pyramid, a statue from the King Cheops, 7 centimeters, yes, Cheops or Khufu, 7 centimeters, and not found any statue from the King Cheops, just once, like the smallest.
He's the builder? Smallest statue, huh?
Builder, the Great Pyramid. Big one from the king Khufu, second from the son of King Khafre, third from the king Mankau, every pyramid of Giza, like the semi big and six small from the wives. And this is a place from the Sphinx. Who the Sphinx? The first from the Sphinx, the king Khafre, builder the second one.
Second one. Yes.
And this is the chair from the queen Hathis, the mother of the king Khafre, who the world for 1,000 years. And this is the bed from the queen at the Paris, made of wood, the cover also in the head, like the bed, like the umbrella. The wizard, when he hot, you can open it like the bed. And when he cold, rolling with cotton. This is the box, treasure put in the hands from the queen at the Paris. Yes. can see it. That is the brother from the king Cheops, the king Ra Hotep. He died in 14 years, not royal in Egypt, and he married from the queen Nefer. Nefer by hieroglyphic, the beautiful. Nefertiti, more beautiful. Like the two statues made of limestone stone, and you can see also the eyes, mixed glass, and the alabaster shells. Discovery in Saqqara, in the first capital, and the tomb from the queen Hatshepsut.
But someone told that there is the original hair.
Yes, all the original.
No, original hairs.
Yes. Here?
Here?
Not here. The eyes. The eyes, mix glass, and the alabaster jars. It is the original and this is fine.
Like the statue made of lime and stone. Oh, the
This is the finish from the old kingdom. I will be start from the middle kingdom. This is the king's kingdom. He consists of many kingdoms, most of my two sons, and 800.
You can see like the statue made of lime and stone. Here was in Egypt 25 years. He died 65 years. And it is a statue made of
lime. What was his religion?
He consists of many kingdoms. He consists of middle kingdom of Luxor. Middle kingdom. The history in Egypt, he consists of 30 dynasties. 30 dynasties.
Okay.
That is the second 10 dynasties. He consists of middle kingdom of Luxor.
Okay.
2,800 years. Like the statue made of limestone. And you can see like the eyes, put it in the press, like the symbol from the god of Osiris, the god of paradise. Every king and the queen after died, you can put it, the hands in the press. Like the symbol from the god of Osiris, the god of paradise.
And these are the mummy, these are the like, you
coffin.
Know.
This is the coffin from the heart, which is from the statue. Will be discovered the statue in the sarcophagus and will be found three masks in upstairs. The mission from the mummification will be start both the body from the king, from the chair, from the mummification, and we can cut the body, get up liver and the stomach and the intestines, all the organs, we can get up and take. Mummified and put it the four canoe jars. After finish from the botted four canoe jars, you can take the mummified from the king 17 days after finish, rolling all the body with cotton and put it the head, the head mask and the hands, and put it the coffin made of wood by covering gold and made of pure gold over there, put it in the sarcophagus.
Ah, okay. So this is the outer shell. This is the outer shell.
The outer shell, boy.
You can take 1 month. You can see everything in the Egyptian museum. That is the two statues from the Sphinx. That is the statue, biggest statue. The lion and the face, the man, when he royal in Egypt, will be strong, like made of pelagon, right? 3,000 years BC, discovered in Luxor. That is the god of Nur, the god of the like the statue made of flying woods, and you can see like in the hands and the head, he believed from the god of Amun Ra, the god of the sun. Put it, the symbol in the hand, in the head, and he believed from the god of Amun Ra, the god of the sun. You can cross the border now? Yes, now. Okay, that is the statue. That is the prince man. That is the statue from the queen Hatshepsut. Here, but this is one queen. He royal in Egypt many times. He royal in Egypt 20 years. And he make temple in Luxor. When he died, put it in the temple. How many temple in Egypt, you know?
No, no.
20. 10 from east Luxor, and the west 10 from Aswan. Luxor and Aswan.
Aswan, huh?
Yes. Like the statue. Made of limestone, stone, and this room you can see like the 10 statue from the queen Hatshepsut. You can see? This is the first one. Second one.
We have paid 50 dirham for camera.
From the camera?
50. But movie is...
You have a ticket?
Yeah, we
camera?
Have.
Okay, don't worry. Don't, the ticket from the camera, from the picture, no video.
Oh, yeah.
Video 300, from one ticket from the video. You can take video.
Okay.
I told you. That is the second statue from the Queen Hatshepsut. The third, four. Nine. All the statue, famous statue from the Queen Hatshepsut. You can see the royal mummy.
All kings and queens are the son of the next.
Yes. Yes.
All son family.
Yes. It is the royal family. That is the god of Asur, yes, the god of love and the happiness and the music, like the two samples, the cow, put it in the head, like the sun, and the woman put it the head, the sun.
Yeah.
It is a symbol from the god. I told you before, the symbol from the god, the man and the woman put it, the musk from the animals and the birds. It is the cow, and the woman put it the head like the sun. Ramses II, that is a very famous pharaoh from the ancient Egyptian. Why? He ruled in Egypt many times. He ruled in Egypt 16 years. And he died 92 years. And he married 42 wives.
42 wives?
Yes, and he have 160 sons and daughters. Why the very famous pharaoh? That is, he's still alive from the Prophet Moses, alayhi salam.
What was the name?